project לקוט SRS, פשט ויחי, שיחה, א'.
When Parshas Vayechi we open, we immediately have a question. And Yaakov lived is what Vayechi does mean. So why is the opposite seen? Real living isn't defined by breathing. Life that is true is when we are connected to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Imagine a life-giving tree. When the sun is shining brightly, since the weather is nice and breezy, for a leaf, to hang on is nice and easy. But on a stormy night, when the leaf holds on tight, it proves that the leaf desired life all along, because it held on strong. To Eretz Yisrael, other countries don't compare. It is a holy land with a holy atmosphere. Yaakov's connection while living there didn't prove that his family would be dedicated anywhere. But when Yaakov came down with his family, to Mitzrayim, which was unholy, separate they did remain. Their names, language, and clothing they did retain. Their connection was tested. They proved they were invested. They changed the darkness into light. They held on tight with all their might. Even after Yaakov passed away, faithful to Hashem, his children and grandchildren did stay. The fact that Yaakov's children followed in his ways proved that Yaakov was truly alive throughout all his days.